The days were filled with fun and games for little ones at PSJA recently when the Hidalgo County Head Start hosted their annual Week of the Young Child. The Week of the Young Child is sponsored by the National Association for the Education of Young Children, NAEYC. The purpose is to focus public attention on the needs of children and their families and to recognize the early childhood programs and services that meet those needs. Hundreds of children from the community participated in a variety of activities all week long. A character parade featuring some very special people grabbed their attention, game booths and bicycle rides brought smiles to their faces, and story time had them listening to every word volunteers read. PSJA ISD's very own board president, Ronnie Cantu, and vice president, Jesse Vela, shared their childhood favorites with the children.
Yo estaba sentado allí con Sara. Allí nos sentamos los dos. Y yo dije, ¿cómo quisiera que tuviéramos algo que hacer?
The Week of the Young Child event was a time for children, parents, and the community to celebrate the importance of early childhood programs at PSJA in laying the foundation for children's success in school and later in life.